no joke. I slept like 3 hours. I went back to school. I need to do something before class starts, if not like... How do you finish 200?
Combination of these two things. But the great thing about chipboard that not a lot of people always think of and realize is it's kind of
so tired. I slept like 2 hours. 3 hours, 3 hours last night. On Friday, I have like to present. A very unexciting fact, but it's the first time I'm inside this lift. See? Blue color. A bit different. I'm gonna buy dinner, then I'm gonna go back to the studio. Buying dinner for Hadi, poor kid. I went back to the studio to continue my work, and we just chill with Hadi and some of his like coursemates, and we're just talking a lot, talking about Singapore and the language and all, and doing work. It was nice, actually. I think it was the first time I actually felt that like I'm becoming a designer, making models and things like that, so it was fun. And honestly, staying until 11 didn't even feel tiring. And yeah, that's all for today. I'm so tired. I slept 3 hours. I was more tired in the afternoon than I am now. So, gotta go to sleep. Good night.